Desk Doctor here. So I thought I'd take you down a road. I've been down parts of it before, but I've never actually been down the majority of it. And that is Wellington Road 34. I just thought I saw a patch of gravel, but it turned to be just weird asphalt. And I take part of this road to get to Royal Distributing for their Royal Distributing bike nights that happen during the summer. But I'd never actually followed it from where it began. And what I'm planning on doing is going all the way to Aberfoyle, which is near Guelph. Where I turned to head up to Guelph. Facilities. Buckoff Stables. In there, Wellington County Forest. there's where I normally would turn right to go down 35 to head back towards home. But I am going to Aberfoyle, which is this way. Like a chalet, but it's actually a house. And there isn't any mountains around here to ski off of. Six bypass here that runs around to get you to the backside of Guelph. You're going to be going straight, so I will probably edit out the stoplight waiting time. I have no idea how long it's going to take. Schedule program. And I had never been down this section of the road before. I got no idea what to see. I can see some estates and a gated community. I think some rich people live in there. Oh, they can't be that rich. The gate only goes so far, and they have a bunch of trees and shrubs that keep people out. Turning here, must be a quarry down here someplace. Sure. Well, that's as far as I'm going to go on that road, simply because it goes for like another 20, 30 kilometers. And I'll save it for another time. Anyways, Test Talker signing off.